This video is to help you take measurements while you're at home. The best tool to use is a soft measuring tape. If we sent you dresses to have you try on at home, we will have sent a measuring tape to you along with the dresses. The ideal situation is that you have someone assisting you and helping you to take the measurements, so we'll start there. Most of our designers require just the bust, the waist, and the low hip. A few of our designers will require additional measurements, but we'll make sure that you have that information when it's time for you to be measured. So let's start with how to take the appropriate measurements. First is the bust. So you're gonna hold one end of the measuring tape and you're gonna pull it around and go around the fullest part of the bust. In the back, you want it to lay exactly where your bra strap would lay, and it's gonna come across the fullest part of your cup. And you're gonna go ahead and take that measurement. You don't want it to be too tight, you don't want it to be too loose, and you'll just hold it and take that measurement. This mannequin happens to be measuring 35 and a half. Next, you will go to the natural waist. It's where you naturally curve in at the waist. It's best if you can take measurements without any clothes on so that you can really visually see that. If you're having trouble identifying where your waist is, the best thing to do is just bend to one side, and where you curve in, that's your natural waist. So you'll do the same thing. You'll just take the measurements around. You can give it a little shimmy so it'll settle right into that natural curve of your body and record that measurement. Now, the low hip is the measurement that most of our designers require. That measurement is 8 inches down from your natural waist. So it's usually at the fullest part of our hip, but if you're having trouble identifying where that is, you can just put your finger on where you took the waist measurement and measure down 8 inches. Put your finger there, and that's where you're gonna go around and take that measurement to get the fullest part of your hip. So it's easy as that. Now, if you don't have anyone to measure you and you're measuring yourself, it's a little more tricky to do. But again, use a soft measuring tape. The best thing to do is, if you can, have a mirror to your back so that you can look behind you and make sure that the measuring tape is straight and not twisted. So again, you're gonna bring it around to the fullest part of your bust. Not too tight, not too loose, just perfect. Look down and take that measurement. If you're unsure about the measurement and someone can assist you, maybe just snap a quick picture of how you're holding it so we're sure that you're taking the right measurements. You'll do that again for your bust, your waist, and your low hip. Now, here's a little at-home hack if you don't have a soft measuring tape at home, because not everybody does. What you can do is find a ribbon or even a shoelace, okay? And you're gonna do the same thing with the ribbon or the shoelace that you would with the measuring tape. If you're measuring yourself, you're gonna bring it around and do it on yourself. If someone else is measuring you, they can use that as well. So you'll put your finger on exactly where that measurement seems correct, and then use a hard measuring tape and lay the ribbon down along the hard measuring tape so that you can get the exact measurement. So those are some quick tips on how to measure yourself at home.